pretty unrealistic to imagine, I mean, particularly with, you know, books that are hailed as capturing, you know, the spirit of the times. It's hard to imagine that anybody would do that twice. I mean, whether it's Joseph Heller with Catcher in the Rye or J.D. I'm sorry, with Joseph Heller with Catcher in the Rye or J.D. Salinger with Catcher in the Rye or Erica Jong with Fear and Flying. I mean, you know, there's a certain music of the spheres that I think you're attuned to when you're in your 20s, and usually. And I think it's sort of unrealistic to imagine that any one person would sort of capture, you know, and distill the essence of a historical moment more than once. You know, I'm happy to say that, you know, for a long time, Bright Lights, Big City was the sort of headline when anybody talked about me. But this series, now particularly that it's a trilogy, I think I feel that with the reception of this book, I'm actually being credited now with having another important achievement in my career, and I'm certainly grateful for that.